Great Britain's Helen Glover and Heather Stanning set a new Olympic record with a dominant victory in the first heat of the women's pair. The duo, who won gold in all three World Cups this season, clocked a time of 6 minutes 57.29 seconds. They romped home by a length from the United States, with both pairs progressing to Wednesday's final. Britain's men's eight came second in their heat behind Germany, and must contest repechage to make the final.